Cancel! Protect our base! Control tower to War Dog. Intercept the bombers. Don't let them attack the runway.
Damn it, a missile.
I see you managed to make it up. Is your plane all right? Glad to hear it. Looks like keeping it in good shape has paid off.
This is War Dog Leader, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. Approaching Sand Island. What's your current status?
Here comes His Highness from the mainland now.
This is base control. We are under air attack. Repeat, we are under air attack.
I trust you can hold the runway until we arrive. Right. Protect it at all costs.
Fire team, stop the fire from spreading to our ammo dump. Get anything flammable out of here. The ammo tube.
This is Chopper. Ruby, have you picked up the target? They've even got bombers. They want to destroy the base itself.
The bombers that attacked us are turning around. They're heading back towards Sand Island.
We gotta stop them here. It's all over. Even I know that.
Attack successful. The enemy's confused and disoriented.
Air Command, get with it. Clean up the sky for us already.
Come on, why don't you just turn around and go home?
Rescue team, help out the wounded.
All three hands, help the fire control crew.
Use the water in the supply tank to put out the fire.
This is War Dog Leader. Sand Island, I'm out of fuel. Request clearance to land.
Negative, Lieutenant Colonel Ford. You can't land. We're under attack.
All friendly aircraft, cover me while I land.
What are you, insane?
Second Lieutenant Davenport, is that you?
Yes, sir.
I'll make sure to light you up after I land.
He's channeling fire! The Lieutenant Colonel's gone down!
Third wave closing fast.
This is the control tower. Another wave of bombers approaching. Close fast and destroy them!
Stay calm, stay calm, stay calm.
That's some crazy flying. Reaper Swords are launching him into battle? This base is toast, isn't it?
If enemy missiles are inbound, check your radar. The missiles should be displayed on the search screen.
I'm all right. I'll just try to follow the training manual.
Look at that! Direct hit!
Keep it up! Just a little bit longer!
Box 2! Box 2! This is Edge! Enemy plane shot down! The enemy's confused. Now's our chance.
I'm not about to be upstaged by a reserve pilot!
Come on! Get him! Another one!
Go bag some bandits for us.
Okay, it's time we went on the offensive.
Blaze, you have zero missiles in reserve.
Hey, Blaze, protect Grim up there.
Skipped a few items on the checklist, but all systems are go.
Amazing. This is Grim's first battle.
You better come back in one piece.
We've still got one runway operational.
That guy's got hands of gold. Where'd he learn to fly like that?
control tower to all aircraft. All bombers confirmed destroyed. Thanks for protecting our base, everyone.
Was my flying all right? Thank you. It was because of your support.
Well, guess we didn't need to worry about Grim after all.
Come on, let's get a welcoming party going!
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
Miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. You're on the money. 1 mile to touchdown.
Pretty good, Blaze. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
We sustained damage, but our efforts prevented the destruction of the base. The base is still combat capable, with repairs proceeding at a rapid pace.
From the sky, the morning after. Pops came back like nothing had happened, as if the open sky had always been his one true home. Only 17 hours had passed since the war began. Yuktibania's war strategies seemed to be minutely timed to avoid giving Osea any chance to launch a counterattack. I got a notice of assignment as a member of the press corps. I guess Captain Hamilton had pulled a few strings for me. I didn't waste any time going to work. Second Lieutenant Nagase, inside the crew room. She's sitting by herself, writing something in her book. Nobody knew what she was writing. I realized these people may well be the story I was looking for all this time. In fact, I was sure of it.